What is this? Okay, we got the little mini chainsaw here.
I got it. Listen,
we
don't
need to make you flip the arm cut thing. Dylan's got us here. Now that's pretty dang awesome, Dylan. He may be small, but he's mighty. A big bonfire tonight.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. These boys are getting it done. Don't need no more switches. Watch it! Let Dylan get in there with his little saw. Let Dylan show us stuff. Coming up the entrance of the elevator. First one up. We got Jimmy Howel and the blue buggy coming up. We got an LS motor in this buggy with trips. in this little buggy.
Thank you.
have the first victim of the day? You and them drive shafts, David. It's David. He's always breaking something. What'd you do?
Didn't let out like David does.
David never lets out. I know you.
I said, you want me to pull it? He said, no, I got this.
No, he's got this. Hey, but look, you're still having to pull it. Should have just listened to Abigail. The voice of reason. You got one at the shop?
Got his at the shop.
Why do you got his at the shop?
Because we're dropping his address. We're trying to find the parts for
him. That's a good thing about Golden Mountain. You're only 5 minutes away.
I have more miles on there than the shop.
I know it's. That's also a bad thing when people find out you have a shop right now. Come on. Come on.
It's a 1350 slip yoke, I think.
I ain't got that.
It needs.
Dang, I just got you on video running a stop sign.
Dangerous activity on TikTok. Corrupting the youth of the nation.
So we are headed back home to the shop. David has broke a drive shaft, so we're going to go get him a drive shaft. Nathan has broke a wheel off his razor, so we're going to get him some what?
Slime.
Some sticky stuff to make it quit leaking. Duct tape, zip ties. What else?
Zip ties,
some slime. So the benefits of having a shop just a couple minutes down from Golden Mountain Park, we get to be the Uber parts team. What was his name?
Kenneth.
Oh, was he the one that ran the park there for the long?
Yeah.
I didn't know that was his uncle.
He's like an aunt.
Oh.
Kenneth's mom first started the park and set all the trails with
him. So you, Kenneth, right. And Nathan cut the trails?
Yeah.
Y'all the one that named the trails too?
Most of them. There was a few cut after that, like the jungle and all that was cut down later. Copperhead was added later.
Which is behind the grandstands. It's not part of the park right now, right. Correct?
We had the moon and all the other trails over there. They cut Copperhead. I think there's one more over there. Crackhead, it was cut down later.
What year did you guys do this? In the 90s or 2000s?
No, it was like 08.
Find what you needed. Is that what David needs?
There it is.
What about Nathan's stuff?
Oh, yeah. Look at him.
Who? Nathan.
Let's see what we got.
See what we got here.
JB Quick. JB Lead. Where's the thing for the Quick? There's some Quick Steel.
Well, we got our parts. Headed back to Golden Mountain. Woo!
I got away from it.
Watch yourself.
Oh, they get 7 horse torch. I'm hooked up off the deck.
Everything's tough today. I got an old elevator and it's like hitting a sheet of ice.
Yeah.
It's got that old black moss and that green moss on it.
That stuff's gonna have to, there'll be people up here with damn drip torches
open. Crackhead's clear. We're here to work. Not playing. He would have hit it if it was just for play today. You can use that excuse this time. Oh yeah.
Thank you.
boys are getting it done.
When I was trying to go at Crackhead, I moved some car-sized boulders, and one of them didn't want to stop rolling. I thought it was going to take that razor buggy.
Oh, dang.
He was coming up through there.
Brad would have had you on that one.
I mean, there may not have been nothing left.
Not only are we clearing limbs, we're also picking up trash that's on the trails.
Y'all ain't gonna be driving me out of here. Right.
Now you done ruined the bounty hill, taking the biggest obstacle out.
Man, all of that leaves and the moss.
Oh yeah. Whew. It is rough. Traps don't even like the leaves and the moss.
We're about to go down. Oh, we're gonna hear some popping.
Jim and Tammy's buggy. Anthony's buggy. Dylan's buggy. Josh's buggy and low key. David's buggy. How's it going? We got Big Daddy's buggy. We got Brogdon's buggy. We got Brian's buggy. That's just a few of the ones that are out here today from Damn It Tammy's group. Here to support Golden Mountain. Hey, hey, hey. There's that Golden Mountain boy there. Ooh, I like like those shirts you guys got on. Those are sharp. We got it representing here today. We gotta get Josh's his though. Come on.
I think it's about served its use for
me.
Yeah. Oh, Lord. It has been where how you got to mount it, too.
Don't spoil it how I mount it.
I'll mount you.
I got that on video.